people who are very familiar with your business model say that the way that you get to be as profitable as Dan wants you to be mm-hmm. is getting rid of your drivers, autonomous vehicles. Those would be profitable, but that's much, much further down the road than I think the company once thought.
I think that there's this drama that the press loves to talk about, which is robots replacing humans. And the reality is that robots are, over a period of time, going to augment humans. I don't think replace them by any means. And autonomous is a long way off. It's probably 5 to 10 years off. And our approach is a different approach from some of the others, which is there are some very simple routes that don't require the kind of understanding complexity that humans have. No unprotected left turns. You don't go around Columbus Circle, et cetera. For the very simple routes that are predictable, repetitive, you should have a robot pick you up, because a human being taking that route doesn't add a lot of value.
What's the soonest that could happen?
I think that you will have some version of autonomous for very simple tasks and or in simple environments in the next 3 to 5 years.
Is that further off than you thought when you took over as CEO?
Yeah. I think that the problem is proving out to be harder than people expected. I think that the issue of safety is a huge issue, right? It's how much safer does an autonomous driver have to be than a human driver, right? We've got about 40,000 automotive fatalities here in the US every year. That rate is simply not acceptable for a robot.
Is your vision for Uber when it comes to autonomy that it would still be individuals who would own their own autonomous cars and they would put them on the Uber network? Or is your vision for autonomy that Uber will own its own fleet of autonomous cars?
I think that there will be financial companies who own their cars, right? So
not you guys.
Marriott,
you're not going to have a fleet.
No, Marriott doesn't own a single hotel, right? There are these financial entities that own the hotels. Marriott is the brand. Marriott distributes it. In the same way, there are going to be financial players here on Wall Street who own these cars. There will be operating companies that take care of the cars, refuel them, repair them, et cetera. And then we want to be the operating system that drives the car. And by the way, we're going to work with other autonomous companies. It will not be exclusive to Uber. We'll have other companies that earn a license, have a driver's license, or robots that have a driver's license that drive on the Uber network, and Uber will continue to be the network. So all of these different jobs are going to be done separately. Ultimately, it's going to be safer, it will be cheaper, which makes automotive transportation available for more and more people, and we want to make sure that it's shared, so more than one person is in a car, and I do think it'll be electric, and that's obviously important.